How to remove green screen background in Photoshop. Welcome to PSDESIRE Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this Photoshop editing tutorial, we are going to learn how to remove green screen and place subject in a new background. First, open up your green screen background image. Duplicate background image. Go to Select and click Color Range. Use the eyedropper tool that appears. Hold down the Shift key while clicking and drag around the green areas you need to remove. Ideally, the background in the pop-up color range box should become white. You can see that subject lady is masked, but we want to mask the background, so check Invert option. Now with subject in selection, add layer mask. Still there are some green shades on her hair and some hair strands are lost in the selection. To fix it, undo the previous step and go back to the selection. Go to selection again and click Refine Edge. Use the various sliders to adjust the radius and smoothness of the edge of your cutout. Simply brush on edges to detect. Select OK when you are happy with how the selection looks in the preview. Now add layer mask. Drag and place new background into project document. Match the background and foreground subject colors to give you a feel that it is naturally photographed. Duplicate the background layer and drag onto top of all layers. Now go to Filters and select Blur and Average. Add Clipping Mask. Any changes visible to foreground subject only. Change Blending to Soft Light and adjust Opacity. Finally, I want to add Tilt Shift Blur effect for depth of field. You will see a pin in the center of the image with a couple of solid and dashed lines above and below it. Simply click on its center of pin and drag it to bottom position, then release the mouse button. Drag the blur slider in the Blur Tools panel to the right to increase the blur amount and to the left to decrease it. Here is before and after results. I hope you enjoyed the tips and tricks and found the tutorial helpful. You can download this tutorial PSD link given in description. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.